Hello friends, welcome back to Programming World. Today we'll learn about count, average and sum. These all are the MySQL functions. So let's start. Okay, count, first describe our count. Count actually show the total number of rows, okay? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows. So if you use cows count function, it will show the value 5. Right, going here, select, okay, we have this, select count. Not put any suppose ID from. Registration. Okay. It will show 5. You can use another column here. Suppose count name. It will work like same. Okay. So actually, this is the count function. Now let's talk about AVG. AVG actually the full version is average. So it returns the average value. Let's see our column. We have student ID 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5, so it's submission 50. Let's find out the average value of this student ID. Okay, write some code. Select function name AVG. Average student ID. From registration, okay. It should return 3 because we have 5 rows and total value of summation value of the row is 15. So 15 by 5 equal to 3. Okay, it's showing 3. So AVG actually find out the average value of a column. Suppose you want to find out the average salary of the stops. Okay. Then you can use this average function to find out the average value of the average salary value of this stuff. Last one is summation. Okay, sum. Sum means summation. So summation should be 15. Let's do the query. Select. Select sum. Student ID from registration. Okay, it's 15. Friends, we are just using this table, that's why we are using this column only. Actually, the use of summation is suppose you want to find out the total salary you have to pay per month. Total salary. You have 10 employees and you want to find out the total salary of these 10 employees, then you have to use this summation function. Okay? So friends, that's all for today. Please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe my channel if you are new in my channel. Thank you.